Good evening, everybody. I'm Nigel Boone. I'm Director of Artistic Planning for the National Symphony Orchestra. I'm delighted to see so many of you here this evening for tonight's Prelude concert with musicians from the NSO. You're going to hear two pieces tonight, a piece by a compatriot of mine, Arnold Bax. This piece is called In Memoriam 1916, and it has lots of Irish influence. Bax was very influenced by Ireland. And it's a lament for those who were lost during the Easter Uprising in 1916. It's for a very interesting combination of players, English horn, harp, and string quartet. And after that, you're going to hear Beethoven's serenade for violin, viola, and cello. Our players tonight are Kathryn Meany Wilson, English horn, Adriana Horne, harp, Joel Fuller and David Brubaker, violin, Mahoko Eguchi, viola, and Rachel Young, cello. So please join me in welcoming the players, and I hope you enjoy the performance. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.